Hello YouTube, welcome back to another episode, another part of Scarlet Nexus. Still, we're on Yuito's story. No face cam today, just because I want to see, you know, I feel like since I'm not streaming, like, I feel like you guys want to see the gameplay more than my face. So, that's the reason why I don't have the face cam today. Now let me know if you guys do prefer the face cam or not. Also, I have my fan on, so hopefully the fan is not too loud on the microphone. And I think we're on phase 12 now. Hopefully, I really hope this is the last phase. Because I think it's being dragged on too long now.
Actually, what's my brother's status now?
So we'll see. Is Yuito's brother the bad guy here? Or is it General Karin? I don't know, my friend. I do not know. But I know most of you guys have seen the story behind the game, so I feel that for the Kasane's story, I'm just gonna skip through the story, like the cutscenes. And okay, so this one says Path to the Future and Freedom. So it looks like this might be the last phase of Yuito. Yeah, I hope so. But when it gets to Kasane's story, ooh, what's going on? Oh, his brother. That is his brother. All right. Are we gonna fight?
Kaito. So you finally made it. You want inside the Sumeragi tomb. Right. In order to close the Kunad gate, there's something we need to check inside the tomb.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Then he is the key to closing it.
If, huh? Not only is everything circumstantial, it doesn't sound very credible either. Very well. If you do indeed manage to save the world, it will reflect quite nicely in the Sumeragi name.
Is that all that matters?
Hanabi, it doesn't matter what he says, as long as he helps us.
Yep.
I've disabled the security for the entrance. Close the Kunad gate.
I thought he was evil. I think he just cares about his legacy, right?
I heard you stopped Togetsu's plan. You managed to avenge her. You did what I had set out to do.
Yeah, because so, you're a bit. I'm
just about mom's death.
Dad and I. We vowed that we'd destroy Togetsu one day. This isn't what I imagined. But it looks like Dad and I got our wish.
Kaito.
You're welcome, Kaito.
Go. Do what you need to do. This is the path you've chosen.
I'll avenge mother and family. Let's go. That man looking up at the sky like he's proud.
Yakumo Sumeragi should be sleeping in here.
Let's find out whether our theory was right. If it's actually the former Major General that traveled to the past.
Okay, so this is the last phase. It has to be, right? Please, no more surprise phases. No more surprises, please. I don't think I finished saying what I was saying about Kasane's story, so I'ma skip most of the dialogue and just focus on the fighting, just cause, you know. I feel like if you're watching this on YouTube, like, you've seen the story from another person, from another YouTuber.
Gloomier since it's a tomb. Yakumo's got a good thing going here.
We need to go down.
Those stairs go all the way.
Yep, let's do it. Gotcha. Ooh, that transition.
Yuito, Kasane. Major General Fubuki said he'd join you too.
Should we go meet him?
Fubuki?
No, he said he can't head there right away, so he'll meet up with you later.
Copy that. We'll go on ahead then.
Wait, what? Why did he give me the option to go out?
Oh, shoot.
yo.
Good job. Pretty sure you've reached.
That was the bottom floor?
Finally made it.
No, it's not that much, guy.
There's only a single path from here. There's a big space up ahead. That's probably where Yakumo is sleeping.
Yakumo is the dead, right?
We just need to move forward.
I think so.
I was worried it might be a maze in here to prevent grave robbing.
Stay on your toes. Just because nothing's happened so far
doesn't mean that it... Exactly.
I just felt some...
What?
What's going on?
What's happening?
Deteriorating. Holy shit.
Damn. We lost the transmission.
Guys, is it better in Japanese? Should I change it to Japanese?
Where are we? Is this Suo's OSF headquarters?
How did we get here all of a sudden? Oh, maybe there was some sort of teleportation trap. Just calm down and take a better look around you. Something doesn't seem quite right.
This feeling. I remember it from before.
Are we inside a
that
brain
field? Certainly a possibility. Since I felt something interfere with my brain.
Intruders. Or...
Others.
Or others, okay.
When we went to the Kronos terminal. Get ready to fight.
Are we inside a brain field?
It'll take too long. It should wait at shell. Just use psychokinesis and hit it with something heavy.
That's what I'm doing. Whoa. Wait, what?
Thank you, Nami.
Wait, that one lost its dang it. That one had lost its shell. This one's explode, right? Oh, this is lit. Double?
That was brilliant.
I don't think I had used duplication like that with fire. I would always use duplication with Kasane's ability.
Seems like we managed to kill all the others around here.
We haven't been able to reach Haruko or Wataru either.
What is that?
Karin?
Karin. And who? Is that Naomi? Ta-da!
As of today, Alice Ichijo is now an official member.
Who? Alice Ichijo.
Congratulations, Alice. The three of us are together again.
It also seems like we have a mission for our new platoon. I'm going to show you two who the...
I just hope the newbie's overenthusiasm doesn't make her do something reckless.
Is this like Karin's pass? It looks like it is.
Fubuki.
I mean, that was your 50th write-up. That's quite the...
They say Karin, Fubuki, and Alice. But I guess you've got some issues with your...
I don't intend to follow orders I don't agree with.
That's so like you.
Sounds like too much trouble.
You say that, but you always look after your friends. I think you're more suited to run things...
You've been gunning for the top position from the very beginning.
Listen to the two of you. Honestly, just take the top.
You're awesome.
That's a good idea. If you take the current organization and break them into regiments.
Stop with the creepy laugh.
Don't worry, I don't do it in front of anyone else. You'd do so much better in life if you just learned how to have an outside persona.
Not having a facade is one of Karn's better qualities. Although it wouldn't hurt you to learn to have one so you wouldn't get written up so much.
Did everyone see that, or just Yuito and Kasane?
What did we just see?
Major General Fubuki. And Karin, right? And Aunt Alice? Oh, right. She was your aunt.
Aunt?
The three of them were childhood friends.
Aunt or aunt?
That brought back some memories. Funny, I had forgotten the color of Karin's hair back then.
it's completely different.
That's right. Huh. It's a pretty rare phenomenon. So it may have something to do with my brother's powers.
Interesting.
That looked like it was from when Alice first entered the Force. That would make it over 20 years ago.
If this was a brain field, then I guess it would make sense for it.
I'm not entirely sure what that was.
We should figure out how to get out of
here. Won't help.
Let's go, come on. Also, I like how they set this up, like... Can I stand on it? I can't. What the... Okay.
I can't get a read in this space. All I can sense is that it's really fast.
There's some familiar scenery mixed in too. The connection is so chaotic.
Looks like that's the way this space works. This area must be connected to some other location as well.
So, you need help? I need your help!
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. That attack worked! That must be a weak spot.
Leave it to me.
Let me borrow this. I need you, Gamma. Come on.
Use my strength.
Here we go.
Hey. Take it out.
Wow, that's kind of impressive. Oh, that's a new finisher.
That was a good attack.
Wow, that shit, the fucking cyclor, where is it? Sclerokinesis lasted a long time. Let's just...
Is everyone okay?
Yes, sir. Abandoned subway environment. I don't think they show the collectibles on the map. Do they? Okay, that's the correct. Wait, what? Can I go in there? No, I can't. Okay, just making sure. Just making sure. And there's like ice things up there. They give you a lot of stuff then. Anything new? Nope. We're all chilling. Let's go.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
And you're dead. That was easy.
Let me borrow this.
Oh, what the?
I can't see it anymore, but I can see it. Let's use SAF.
Thanks, Arashi.
Nice. It's burning.
Here we go. Let's go.
Ow.
You guys good?
Use it. Wait, is that the thing that spins? It is. Where is it?
It's down. Give it everything you've got. I need your help. Thanks, Kasane.
Oh.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Okay, This one is actually new, so. Come on, die. Let's go. Another new finisher. Bro, they have shops all over the place. What the heck? Memories of fighting. So what was this first floor? Okay, I know this map is gonna be quite long though. That's for sure. Why can I? Why couldn't I use telekinesis? What the heck? He's using new one, bro. Kill him. Let's go. Come on. Hit the flying one. Okay. It didn't have to be the flying one. Why can't I grab it? There we go. I don't understand why I couldn't use R2 a lot. Was there not many objects or what? Oh shoot, where am I going? There's an open door right here. Oh, I came from here. Okay, that's the way. There should be something here, right? Oh, I'm tripping. It's right here. Kikuchiba. Secret over here? Collectible? No? Just making sure. Wait, should I use it?
Let's go.
Oh, I think I was supposed to use it.
Keep it up.
Oh shoot.
I need your help. Hey, here we go. Keep it up.
There we go. Good thing the freaking bus did something, cause yeah. Also, where's that collectible at? There we go. Kunad Highway Environment. Okay, okay. More story. Alice. Is that ice? Who's Alice fighting? Uh-oh. Another? Holy, wait, what? What was her blood?
I see. This one's stronger than the rest. Fall back and regroup.
Wait, Karin has fire and teleportation?
Your guard up, idiot.
You're right. Sorry. How many times have you saved me now?
Nobody's counting.
So it looks like Alice is gonna be a burden, right?
Are you two okay?
That's what it looks like.
Good. Looks. Yeah, this idiot just messed up again.
There's the tough act again. You need to take better care of yourself.
You're hurt.
What? I'm sorry.
It's just a scratch. I'm gonna check on the remaining teams. We'll need to regroup the platoon if we're gonna kill that other.
Hey, Karin!
Karin with the tough act.
It's gone.
That one also had to do with Karin.
Something he generated?
Did he prevent anyone from getting close to where he's sleeping?
Even if that were the case, why show us these memories?
I think he would rather keep them secret.
I agree. My brother doesn't talk about.
The memories are probably mixed in subconsciously.
Or maybe Alice is sleeping? What happened to Alice, like in real. In their timeline?
Here we go! I'll get this done! Some help, Luca!
Oh shit.
Take this!
Ah.
Are you okay?
You saved me. Sorry. This is bad.
Oh my god.
Is everyone okay?
Thanks. I feel better now.
You guys good?
God damn it. He literally has no health. Bro, he literally had no health.
I can control it.
Nice! It's burning!
Yuito!
Go, Yuito!
He's dead.
can still fight.
I know you can. That's why I gave you a jelly. Wait, where am I going? Oh. I'm acting different, guys. I'm acting a little different, guys. Oh, shoot. Oh, I did not know that was the attack. Oh my god.
Leave it to me.
And you're dead.
Nice job.
Oh shoot. I might have to go Super Saiyan, dog.
The equipment was left to rest for years. What a waste.
Oh,
how about we use them in battle?
Leave me alone, dog.
They might come in handy if Yuito used them at the right time.
And let's not fight using them for their intended purpose, I guess.
Oi. Oh, I can use this. Oh my god. Wait, I didn't flip it up? I have to use it, bro. That guy is strong. Honestly, it would take longer if it was just like... Shoot. I was trying to look for the fucking goddamn tablet, bruh. Oh, there was a crane too. There was literally a lot of things that I could have used. That was a little bit tough, okay? And I did do a lot of damage to that the big horse. Like, I did a lot of damage. Plug-in paralyzation program? Huh. Is that like a... Just like it's a plug-in for the secondary character, right? Oh, Jesus. Battery is running low on my laptop. Here you go. Boom. Okay, this is the last floor, I believe. This is phase 12, right? Okay. I'll just name this phase 12, saving the world. I'm just kidding. Maybe. Why not? Well, you are dead, I guess. Or not yet.
Leave it to me.
Take it out.
Thanks, Kyoka.
Come
on.
That's some speed. But my power can keep up just
easy. Here we go.
Yeah.
Finish.
motherfucker.
Finish.
Damn it, Gamma. We should disappear too? Is that what you said? He opened his good point. Oh jeez.
You guys good?
Well, he's almost dead. I really like the duplication one. This like OP. The fire one and the duplication one are kind of OP. Oh jeez. Can I grab this guy? What the heck? I can advance? I really have to use this thing? Well, I can finish him. That's it. Okay, that was cool. I think I'm getting really good at this. Like, I'm not trying to flex, but I think I am. Down.
More power.
Go, Yuito.
Ow. What?
I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Come on. Leave it to me. Come on. Finish it, Yuito.
Another one.
Can you handle this? Let me use your power.
Take it out.
Oh, that's it. Peek.
Let me borrow this.
Keep up.
Let's see his power. Okay.
Nice job.
That was nice. That was pretty cool. I think I like all of their abilities. They're pretty good.
You guys good?
better, Kasane. Bro, Gamma, he's such a beast. Like, he never dies. Like, how does he not never die? How? I don't know. Wait, is he the last one? No. There's one more over there.
Now I can really? See easy.
No way. Oh god. There we go. I think I can finish him, right?
Leave it to me.
There must be a weak spot.
Do you need help?
Yes, I do. Come on, girl. She's kind of nice with it, bro. There's another one? So every time I do a finishing move like that, it gives me back my my invisibility, which is neat. My sclerokinesis, which is my circle. That's so cool. That's actually super neat and useful.
Some help, Luca.
Bitch. The fact that he's a level 56 on this one. There's no collectibles here. Come on, give me. Let's see how much it fills up. Oh, it feels quite a bit. It does fill quite a bit. Bro, he got destroyed. What? I don't know what happened.
Crush you.
Another one? That's it.
Let me use your power. I need your help. Here we go.
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Leave it to me.
invisible. Oh my god, I couldn't finish him. Oh. Sorry guys, that was kind of scuffed. I should have finished it way before. Another fight, right? Bro, I think we're chilling. I guess so. I've gone through three floors already, right? Why not save it? Why not? 42 minutes? Maybe I can. Hopefully, I finish it before an hour. I don't think so. There's gonna be a lot of talk before and after, I think. What the heck? Rainbow colors?
Where are we now? Doesn't seem like we're any. Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge?
What is that though?
This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Oh.
What is that?
What is that actually? I mean, it's an other. An other. Oh sh! I'm lost. Optical illusion. Whoa. What the? What the f- Yo! Oh my god, what is that? Okay, what the fuck? That's the thing that Karin fought. Cannot dodge him, bro. I hit him? Oh, he's doing a different attack. That's what he's doing. Okay, guys, this is the last boss. Level 56. Okay, let me go to my brain map real quick. Oh my god, I have 15? Up to 4? Okay, I have to. Okay guys, I can use up to 4. I might have to go with that one. What is this? Less damage? Less damage. Okay, we'll take that. Less damage. I should have saved, but we'll be fine. I should have used it. I should have guessed. I don't know why I didn't. Fuck, he hit me right on time. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Hit him from the back.
Okay, use it.
Oh. Hold on, guys, hold on. Oh, never mind. Okay, right here. Oh, he gets me. There we go. That did a lot of damage. Let's go finish him. Still another? Where? It's not over? Oh, jeez. Okay. Nothing happened there? Nope, wrong one.
Do what you want.
Thanks, Kyoka.
What is that? Come on.
I can do this.
Use this.
Close that?
I need your help! Face this on it!
Finish him. Damn! Wait, there's more?
Now it's really over, right?
I really hope so, Hanabi. Nope. There's more.
That may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus.
This one is a little bit different.
Thanks, Kyoka. Let's do it together. Come on.
Okay. Doesn't look like he has a. Oh.
That left hand attack is pretty strong. A second's hesitation, and it's over.
All hell. It's a powerful other, but it's open just after it attacks. Go for its left arm after it attacks. It's worth a try.
His left arm? Oh, I don't have psycho. Ah!
Here we go.
I'm watching out for you. Okay, use it.
Run, 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 run. Oh, jeez.
Let's regroup.
I couldn't dodge, like.
I feel better now.
There we go. What?
Here we go.
He's dead. I did a lot of damage when with the fire.
Yes, that was good. Not quite as good as me though.
Everyone,
calm down, what's your name? That was like three, huh? Oh, there's a fourth one. There's another one. What the heck? Wait, it's combined.
Strong individually, but I didn't think it would do something like this.
The music though. What? Should I use my L3? Let's see how this works against him. Remember guys, this is the last boss. Do it. Wait, he has fire too. Oh yeah. Oh my god, it did no damage. Oh, I missed. Help me.
I'll take care of it.
18 seconds. What do you mean I'm not doing damage, bruh?
I'll protect you all. I'll destroy everything.
No damage? I don't think I did damage. Ow.
You guys good?
Use this.
Here we go.
Take this. Okay, use it.
With everything.
Use my power?
finish? No way, he's dead. I mean, he did take some hits. Okay, he is not fully dead. I gotta take off. Oh no. Hit me.
Is everyone okay?
Another one? Let's go. He's dead. He's dead, chat. Oh, he's not dead yet. Ow. He's dead. Now he is dead. Oh, he didn't.
Time to use this.
Now he's dead.
Yuito,
you guys ready? Wow! Die! Duplication, fire. Teleportation? Dude, that was lit.
Like we finally got it.
That was actually fun.
Do you think it's just a coincidence that the other we saw from his memory appeared?
I heard that being inside a brain field for a long period of time will eventually manifest your emotions and memories.
That makes sense if Karin is the one who made this field. That memory where he protected Alice must be affecting things.
Then staying here any longer could be dangerous.
Yes, we should hurry. It seems like the field goes on further ahead.
Guys, that was insanely fun. 23,000 XP? The fact that I had to use... I mean, I have a lot of heals, like, I still have, like, a lot of fight, you know? Like, a lot of fight in me. It's pretty crazy. Oh my god, it's not even over? Memories of Pursuit. Wow, there's still way more, huh? There is still way, way more. What is this? The heck?
Come on. Don't get burned. Nice fire. You got this.
Now die.
Get out.
I can hit it.
I can hit it. Bro, I can use all four. Like, I can use...
Do you need help? I need you, Gemma.
Oh my god, I can use all of them. Bro. Isn't that insane?
Come on. Thanks, Tsunami. Let's go.
I think that was that train you just ran the others when they're not looking.
Here we go. Now die. It's over.
Good, good attack.
And doing this will fill me up. Again, fill me up. He's on fire. And I hit him in the head. Boom. And he's dead. Bro. The fighting is insane. And I know I could have used the objects and stuff. I could have used that, what's it called? Wait, there's a green thing in here? Did I skip it? Oh, I did skip it. Freak. Where is it? Right here?
Let me borrow this. Here we go. Get him, you idiot.
Finish your move. He died. Guys, I think I'm OP, guys. I think I'm OP. I don't know, what do you guys think? What do you guys think, huh? Bro, there's a save right there and there's a save over there. Okay. Who's the enemy, huh? Who's the enemy? Yo, he's already dead. Okay, really? I thought he was gonna do it to the crocodile. Okay, we can finish him.
That was a good attack.
One more?
Come on. Go, Yuito.
God.
I need your help.
What? Both are weak, right?
Nice job. Let me use your power. Let's do it together. Hit the outer shell. I think I can.
Oh my god, he missed.
My attack. I can do this. That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Well, he died. Yeah, and just like that, I fill it up. I'm telling you guys, I'm OP as fuck. I really am OP. And I can literally just buy everything, like, are you kidding me? I can literally buy everything. How do I have so much money? I don't know, man. Wait, I can upgrade her? Sure. Why not? Can I upgrade my boy? Oh, he's already upgraded. My girl. This dude. I can upgrade almost everyone. I think she's pretty cool, too. She's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. I like this kid too, sure. But I I think it's just the ones who fight, that's the thing. You know? Like Kasane and Gamma, the ones I have on my team. There we go. Boy, what are you trying to do? Okay, more fighting.
Let me borrow this.
Oh. Just do this so I can get more, So there's some? Hyper velocity and teleportation. I like that. I like that a lot. Come on.
Thanks, Kyoka. Thanks, Lily.
Go on the ground, B. And die! Damn, son!
That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
Good job. We're zooming. So once every time you press save, it whoa. Every time you guys press save, it just literally
I need your help. Now die.
You need help. Do it.
Oh jeez.
I need you, Gemma.
This is good.
You're damn.
Come on.
Don't get burned. Hey, now.
Nice. It's burning.
Let me hit that. Let me hit that.
Leave it to me. Come on. Go.
Charge you.
That attack worked. That must be a weak spot. Oh, let me heal up, There we go.
Leave it to me. It's over.
Oh, that was not necessary. Oh jeez.
Here we go.
That's it. Oh. Was that Kasane who did that?
Keep it up.
No. Wait, how did they not get hit? Uh oh, no more.
Now I can take it easy.
That attack worked. That must be a weak
spot. Finish him.
Time to use this.
That's about right.
Let's go. That worked.
Let me hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
I'm watching out for you. Okay, use it.
Oh, jeez.
Pay attention.
I'm not done yet.
Bro, I freaking made him shit. I turned him into poop.
That was a great attack.
That was insane, bro. That was insane. Bro, I made them poop. What do you mean? There's another floor? Guys, I'm loving this phase 12. This phase 12 is so good. Hey, we're in this area. Little gift shop type beat. Do I save? No, but I can heal. Okay, another short little map. Although they're not really that short, which is, I guess, pretty cool. What?
I can hit it!
Die.
Yeah. It's over. Here we go.
Ow.
I can hit it.
I
need you, Kemma.
Oh my god, he got destroyed. Bro, those combos are so sick. Someone up here? Nope, no one appeared. I don't know, I really love the fighting. The dialogue is annoying, but the fighting is insane. Oh my god. Bro. Wait, do I have the stats for my brain map? Oh, I do have 8. If there is a brain field, red radii can display a brain field can be active without consuming a charge. Wait, what? You know what? Let's do this one. Maybe go with this one. Brain Tribe Couch. I think that's pretty good. Restores all SAS. Or Psychokinesis. What is this one? XP? I don't think I need XP. Nah, I don't need that one. I don't need that one. That's just health, right? Don't need that one. By 5 seconds? I don't think I need that. Do I need XP? Not really. I could use this one, but I really don't even get to the fifth combo, you know? I really don't get to the fifth combo. Can drain Crush Scratch by a great amount. Oh. Increase base attack by 5%. Okay. That's interesting. And that's enhanced fully. Okay, so I have 2 left, and I think they're gonna go this way. On this one. What? Activate it when the bond level increases. Ooh. Oh, that's neat. This one's kind of cool too, though. What's this last one? Okay, okay. We're still OP though, like, we're so OP right now. Oh, there's something over there.
I'm using the Shiden.
Babe. Brain drive and brain field are different, right?
This other creates dummies. We'll need to attack the real ones, so observe carefully.
Too easy, bro.
That was a great attack.
Oh, jeez.
But there's only one real other. Defeat that one, and it's over.
Next.
Wait, that's the fake one. Come on, another one, and a fifth one. You're dead, buddy. Oh. Yes, sir. Smash them into pieces. That was pretty impressive. Guys, I think I'm pretty OP. Do I need to heal? Yep. Yes, sir.
Come on. Yuito!
Hey! Where are you?
Yes, my power?
Keep it up. Here we go. That attack worked. That must be a weak one. I can hit it.
Nice job.
sorry, but I'm not even using these guys no more. This girl no more. Huh?
Don't get cocky.
It's locked and won't open. How can we get past this?
Hey.
Seems like your knowledge of my power is quite shallow.
Well.
Destroy the control device. If you use electrokinesis to apply high voltage, it should be easy.
Wait, that was it? It was just the SAS refill tank.
Is everyone okay?
It was just an SAS refill tank. Like what? All medium.
Go, Yuito.
Ew, what is this? I got a key card.
I need your help.
Interesting. Wait, what's in the middle? It's just a bridge. The statue. Another level, right? Oh no. Oh, okay. Memories of Nightmare. When are we gonna get? Honestly, I've been impressed the whole time, so I'm not even complaining. Oh my god.
The extinction belt has dropped near the surface.
This is where we before. Where Naomi transformed.
With all these others around, this is turning out to be a tough mix.
Remember Naomi? I think.
What?
I'm not really sure, guys. Sorry. I jumped to conclusions. Sorry.
Karin!
No. She's gonna get crushed.
What?
No, Alice. Oh. Hell
is. Is that you?
Bro. Just like Kasane's sister.
Alice morphed into another after coming into contact with the extinction belt.
Damn, bro.
I had no idea the extinction belt could drop that low and close to the surface.
I've heard that it's a rare occurrence. I've never seen it drop that low myself.
Hey, notice anything about that other?
Yeah,
yes. She was one of the ones who helped us fight alongside Naomi. I see.
Helped us?
So that other really was her.
Wait, really?
Did you guys meet Aunt Alice? I think she's supposed to be in Ceyron's laboratory.
We just figured it out now ourselves. Alice has already passed away.
What?
If that's true, then Karin used the red strings as soon as he found out about her death.
Which means my brother is after...
Yeah, Alice.
There's no doubt that he's here.
I know everyone has a lot of questions, but don't forget what we came here to do.
Exactly, bruh. Think logically. So Karin's not even a bad guy. Come at me, brother.
I can do this.
Come on. Now I should charge you.
Damn.
So, you need
need help?
And you're dead, buddy. Meow. That was a sick one. That was a cool one, bro. That was actually sick. Okay, I came from here. That finisher move was nice. Guys, I'm OP as hell.
I need you, Kemma.
Don't get burned.
I'm using this, Sugumi.
Yuito!
I need you, Kemma.
Why did it change, bro? Why? Keep up. Jeez, thing. Where the enemies at? Show me the enemies. Okay, I came from there. Okay, so there's no collectibles, right? Research facility environment. Oh, yo, Kasane almost died. Do I need anything from here? Not really. I just keep getting more and more cash. I guess I could save it. Guys, look at the playtime, 19 hours. And I still haven't finished Yuito's story. Bro, 20 hours, holy. That's a lot, bro, that's a lot. Kill these ones first. Just because they're annoying. Let me get both of them.
Leave it to me.
It's over. Not quite as good as me, though.
Come on.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Yes, sir. Bro, I love this fucking fighting style.
Some help, Luca. So, you need help? It was thanks to my power.
Hey, yo, relax, buddy.
Nice job.
Oh. God, come on.
Thanks, Sanabi. I need your help. That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Ow. Wait, he hit me? You're dead.
That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
About to finish this though with
that enemy is stunned.
A finisher. And you're dead, buddy. Oh, that was beautiful. Guys, that was beautiful. Now die!
That was a great attack!
Oh, guys. When I tell you this game's fighting mechanics are amazing, I'm not lying. I am not lying to you.
Is everyone okay?
Sorry, I appreciate it.
I am not lying to you guys. This is really, really cool fighting styles.
What?
So they killed Alice, right?
I failed again.
Or probably didn't kill it, but like held it back.
I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her again. This history is unnecessary.
History?
If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again.
Wait, that's...
As many times as I need to. the red strings for Alice.
What? Wait, that was Kasane.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
As many times as he needs to. And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved.
Right.
The future is always uncertain.
And plus there's knots, like the mother said.
He can't save her. He goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
Uh-huh.
So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time traveled after that, right?
He's still
dead. But
Alice
is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past. But history hasn't changed.
So he failed? Well...
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Hmm...
Either way,
this is interesting. Now it's interesting.
We have to get him to cooperate.
Yep. And how will we do that? No idea. Why is there excavator machine right there, huh? Misuhagawa. How come there's no enemies here? Oh. There we go. Oh, I used the wrong one. What the heck?
I need your help. Thanks, Kasane. Now go get Kaki.
It's just one, right?
I can do this.
I should charge.
Oh, bro. We made him into poop.
I'm using this, Sugumi.
Whoa, what is that? Oh my god, what is going on?
Great job, Sugumi.
Let's regroup.
Sorry, I appreciate it. Use this.
Where's the enemy?
He's dead. Cut the legs apart and the tail. I don't think I wanted to use that.
Is everyone okay?
We're fine though. Oh, we're heading towards the Kunad Gate. Oh, we're chilling though. We're still chilling. We got a lot of where's the real one? There it is.
Nice.
Wow. And you're dead? Nah, you're dead. Bro, they got pissed on. Oh, what the hell was that? This is where I use my special attack, guys. Super Saiyan. Honestly, you get brain gear or brain field like a lot in this game. It's low-key is cheating. Oh god, they fucked me up. In a way, it is cheating because it's like rage mode, you know? He's dead. Oh, I missed.
Okay, fine. I guess I'll help.
Yeah, he's dead. Bro, brain gear is so cheating. It's kind of like, okay, God of War, you use rage, but the thing is, it lasts less than a year, like 30 seconds for brain field. It's pretty crazy. But yeah, it makes sense. No one's complaining, right? Maybe in hard mode is like where it's useful to just spam it. See, I just got another brain field gear. What the heck? I have so many. What is it? My first and last letter. What? Okay, we don't have to save here. I have to save another one. Oh wait, wrong one.
I need you, Gemma.
Nice fire.
You got this. Oil. Watch out for fire. Thanks, Kyoka. Let's do it together.
Let's go. This one's strong. Ow, ow, ow.
You guys good?
I feel better now.
Ah, I'm stuck.
Let's regroup. Everyone okay?
Thanks. I feel better now.
Huh? Where are you? Let's regroup.
No, I used the wrong one.
Here we go.
Yes, I'm power. Yuito. Hey.
There's just the one. Finish this guy. Come on, Luca.
Leave it to me.
Bob.
That was good. Not quite as good as me though.
Okay, stop, Oh my god.
Is everyone okay? Let's go.
Damn it.
I need your help. Thanks, Kasane. Keep it up. I can do this.
Yuito!
Use this.
I'm using this, Sugumi.
You guys see this fighting, bro? That's water, right?
I'm using this, Shiden.
Let's do it. There's three guys, bro. There's three. Holy. Holy. They gave me power. Die! Both of them. Damn, everybody leveled up?
Let's regroup.
Thanks. I feel better now.
Sheesh. I wasted all my light jellies on them. That was kinda tough, bro. Three? I mean, I could have probably just... I mean, yeah, I could have fucking done it, but... without the brain thing, but still. I have 8 on L, so it should be fine. This is fine. Yeah, we're fine, bro. We're chilling. Should I just do this thing? I think she's maxed, right? Dun, 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 dun. Sure, I can do this one. Can I do Shiden? I don't really use her though. I have a lot though. Might as well, right? Sure. She's pretty cool. I like her. Sure. And here's the last one. 2 and 3. Yeah, I mean, I think that's the last, like, upgrade. Oh, there's more. Holy shoot. Yeah, we're chilling, we're chilling. Okay, let's save. Bro, over 20 hours played. And this phase? I started recording. It's been 2 hours now. And it's still phase 12. Which is pretty crazy. Millennium Hall. Okay. This has to be the end. Millennium Hall? That sounds like a... Yep.
This is Sumeragi Tomb?
Whoa.
God, I finally got through. I was worried after we lost our connection.
Now, it's gonna go down, guys.
We managed to make it out.
It's going... down. All these years of experience, my guy. Dude, it looks cool. It looks so sick. I love anime. What is that?
Is that Karin? Or should we call him Yakumo?
Yakumo.
He really was here. I guess he woke up from his cold sleep.
Wait. Some kind of device is active here.
Uh-oh. Big boy coming out. Big boy. I'm ready, though. I got heals, I got SAS. I'm ready, dog, I'm ready. What? Is that me in the future? Could that be? No way it is. No shot it is.
What? Yakumo? What's going on?
Bro, don't tell me that's Yuito in the future. What? Two?
There are two Karins?
Why are you here? What is going on?
Okay, really? They didn't even plan it?
Yeah, that's what I would like to know. I tried to travel back 2,000 years ago, but was rejected.
2,000?
What? Explain to me why the time travel failed. I helped you back at Arahabaki's secure site. However...
Uh-huh. This too.
You.
What are you talking about?
Hand over all of the information.
What the...
Did he just get absorbed? Looks like I was right to worry. That's what happens when you meet yourself.
I haven't the slightest clue of what's going on. But does this mean Karin failed to travel to the past?
It looks like it, my guy.
What is this memory? So I do need his power after all.
Damn.
Now, what are you doing in this place?
We need your help to close the Kunad Gate. Please, help us.
We heard what you were saying. When you traveled 2,000 years in the past...
He created an entanglement, exactly.
The Kunad Gate won't close as long as the entanglement still exists. So we need you to come with us so we can unravel...
Oh. Motherfucker's teleporting.
No.
Ooh. Hypervelocity and teleportation.
How tedious.
Ooh, that was lit.
I guess even you couldn't maintain the red strings with your power. That's why you needed to copy it again.
Don't bother resisting. I will obtain the red strings.
Where did you even learn about the red strings?
From Arahabaki. Or, more accurately, my own memory inside it. As you saw...
We are now one.
So Yakumo was connected to it while in cold sleep? How could they incorporate a living human into Arahabaki?
Why are you so surprised? Do you know how many brains are living connections to Arahabaki?
So it was a biocomputer comprised of brains like Babe.
When our brains were being hacked at Arahabaki's secure site, and there was that weird brain field...
was all done by Yakumo, by you.
It seems that way. The version of me that was in cold sleep used Ara Habaki to generate that brain field in order to conceal this location.
So you were connected to it from here, gathering all kinds of information over the last 2,000 years without anyone even knowing.
I don't believe that guy. 2,000 years?
But that'll just create another entanglement.
So what? I'll do whatever I have to do in order to time travel again.
Bro, you can't bring Alice back.
So you have no intention of helping us.
Offer Alice.
Just listen, please. I know you have your reasons, and I know there's a whole lot going on between New Himuka
and the moon.
We can't fix anything if the world ends. We need to make things right. We need.
We get it, Yuito.
This timeline isn't worth saving. I will change the past, and I will make it work this time.
I understand that you want to save Alice, but
I don't need you to understand.
All right, Karen. Not Karen. Karen. why is his name Karen? No.
I must break you to obtain your aid.
Ooh, I like your mask, and I like the world, and I like my status.
I won't let you get in the way.
We're here because we've survived many battles. Remembering our experiences should help us.
Can you dodge this?
I mean, yeah. Ow. Yo, I'm about to die. I just had one of these. Oh, fuck.
You guys good?
Let me borrow this.
Got me.
I'm using this, Sugumi.
Haha, bitch. This guy's going crazy. 40 seconds. Ow. Did I block it?
How about this?
Come on. That ball better hit me.
I can still fight.
Oh jeez.
I'll use
this.
What?
Rest a bit.
Ah, get up!
Yes.
Is everyone okay?
Do you need help?
Hey, here we go!
Can you handle it?
I need your help! Here we go!
Oh, yes. Oh yeah. done it.
Let's regroup.
Okay, use it.
Yes, Kyoka.
What are you gonna do, dog? Exactly. Again? Oh, jeez.
Go, Yuito.
Yes, my power?
I'll help.
Oh, oh, he's gonna mess me up.
Your fate ends.
Oh my god.
You guys good?
Yo. What are you gonna do, Karen? He's a level 70 and I'm messing this guy up, bro. Damn. He's dead, bro. Karen, you're fighting six, more than six, how many? 10 people.
No matter how much you use your power alone, all it takes for us to use the SAS.
Exactly. Bro, we're 10 people.
We won't let you get away with this so easily. Please, just talk to us, Karen.
Shut up! You're all so endlessly annoying!
That was an ending, though.
What?
Was it?
Karen?
His body? Whoa.
Karen?
I see.
Duplicates?
2,000 years.
Oh, fuck.
No. Thousands of memories and hopes.
Shadow clone Jutsu, guys. Kagebunshin no Jutsu.
Nothing more than stepping stones to me. You, this world.
What is he doing, bro?
And still.
What power does he have? What the hell? Wait, is she turning? Is she getting corrupted as well? Why did he turn into an other? What happened?
No way. Karen. Is that you?
What the hell?
Get ready.
Shit.
Let's regroup.
What the heck are these things?
Yo, what is going on? What is this? Bond level increases. Yo, the music! I think this one's fire. Or not. Yeah, right? AXP. Execute. Maybe that one? think this one's fine. 5 seconds, not worth. I think this one's fine. With brain crash while drives, it restores. Okay. Okay, we're chilling. We gotta be careful though.
Maybe it's his memories or feelings materializing in the real world.
Has Green made something as ominous as that?
Damn it. Get off!
This much power. There's no way Karn will come out of all of this unscathed.
He's likely prepared for that outcome. My brother thinks that even himself is just a pawn.
Ah, there we go. Okay. Ah, come on.
Yuito, you can do this.
Of course. This is the moment of truth.
That's right. No matter how many enemies there are,
ooh, animation.
Yeah, and we'll all help to do it. The fan. We can hit Karin now. Let's go.
Oh, Karin is doing this. Okay, fine. Yuito, you. Who's attacking me now? What is that?
If you can break that crystal, I bet you could use it with your psychokinesis.
Don't get burned!
I'm watching out for you.
Go. Yes. Yes. Give me that. Give me this. Oh. Yes, sir. You think you're gonna stop me, Karin? This is actually sick. Who's fighting me now? This one?
So, you need help?
Oh. What are we doing?
I need your help.
What?
Thanks, Shinobi.
I was about to say, what's going on?
Okay, cocky.
sorry, Karin, but I have SAS. I don't know if it was worth it. Oh my god, the damage wasn't even there. Come on. And last one. Let's finish your move.
I can still fight. Is everyone okay?
Thanks. I feel better now.
Kisha Kasane. Kasane low-key carrying right now. This is gonna break.
Keep it up.
Oh, there we go. Okay, hello? Ow. Well, that does no damage, Karin. Thank you. No way. Okay, looks like next one he's gonna die. Oh, the song is intense. Oh, fuck. Wait, is this one? Oh yeah, I got it. I got it on the first try too. You're dead, Karin. And he is dead, chat. He is dead, right? No, he's not. He's dead now. Ah, hit him with everything. Go, guys, this was pretty fucking dope. Like, this fight was dope.
Karin, please do not stand up. You can't take anymore.
Karin.
I won't let things end here!
It's not over?
What is this?
Everyone, be careful. Something's...
What?
What is going on? Wait, did the game pause? What happened?
Where is everyone? Kasane, answer me! Damn it. SAS and Brainhawk are both offline.
I still have, light jellies, medium, and... Max.
I'm going to save you, Alice. I promise.
Oh, 1v1 now.
What's happening? At this rate. No, calm down.
Wait, what?
Everyone is probably in the same situation as me, fighting somewhere. I can't let myself get scared now.
Oh. What the heck? Oh shit! He kinda looks like Meliodas, bro. From Seven Deadly Sins.
And now.
Save me.
Even if I'm here alone, everyone's thoughts are connected to me.
Oh yeah.
I'm not alone. I won't lose to a soul enemy like you.
Let's go, 1v1, please.
I'll protect you, Yuito.
Guess you can't handle things without me.
Yo, double?
Here we go.
Hey, Shin. I'm so glad you're okay.
Yuito, I knew you'd be all right.
Hey, don't idle around. Now that I'm here, the tides have turned.
The hero has arrived.
Open your eyes, Yuito.
Let's go. Let's go, bro. This is lit. This is actually so cool. Does he have to hit me or what?
I will stop my brother.
Over your shield.
Current.
Am I late to the party?
Shush.
Yuito, strike back.
Bro, she's so lit.
Causing some trouble with this.
Thanks, Arashi.
Hey,
Well, that was kind of like a freebie, no? A freebie?
I will never accept this world. How could I? I refuse to accept it!
That was Kasane, right? That was insane.
I made it in time.
Kasane!
I owe you, Kasane. You saved my life yet again.
Yet again.
No problem. I mean, it does seem like I'm drawn to you whenever you're in a pinch.
Hey, yo. Low-key, low-key.
So it seems.
Okay, he stood up 3 times already. Is it done? Do you guys think it's done? He is up. Once and for all, let's freaking do this shit, bro.
Going to stop. Next time. Next time, I will not fail.
Sheesh.
It's not just our power.
Bro, we're insane.
It's all of our powers working as a team.
It's 10 versus 1. What do you not understand? Bro, it's 10 versus 1. Like, what do you mean? Oh, fuck. Did y'all see this? Y'all see this? Holy. Simulation is breaking. Conclusion of millennia.
Not like this. If I lose here, it will all be.
He's still alive. Boys, he's still alive.
One wish in this world, and it is denied to me.
I'm sorry, but Alice cannot be brought back.
Give up. You fought and lost. We're done here.
You don't have to keep doing this, Karin.
Yes, I do. I can still.
Karin!
Fubuki, you're late as hell.
Out of my way, Fubuki!
Please! It's time to stop this. I never knew how much pain you bottled up inside.
Damn you.
Listen to me. Please, Karin. We've suffered long enough. I beg of you, put this burden down.
Exactly.
Alice would never want you to torture yourself like this.
He's doing it for Alice, but Alice really doesn't.
Shut up!
You see what I'm saying? Alice doesn't want this, bro. Alice would never want this. This is just like
Karin. The world is cruel.
Obito,
you have to find a way
and Rin and Kakashi's story, bro.
This world without Alice.
You all seen Naruto?
You just have to accept it.
He's
must.
Acting like
we both
it was his fault. Fuck. Good thing I don't have a face cam right now. Bro, this is real. Like, this is deep. Look at Alice over here. Damn, I loved it. I love this story, dog. Or this ending, not the story, but the ending. It's pretty cool.
Please, we need your help.
I'll ask you once again. Come to the Kronos terminal with us and unravel the entanglement.
I know the pain of never being able to see a loved one again, so I won't ask you to accept it willingly. I can't let you have your way.
Exactly.
I don't want to destroy the future of this world.
You went back to the past repeatedly, since no matter how hard you tried, you didn't get the result you wanted. Think of the people who care about you.
And this for their sake.
Help us protect our future. Help us build a better tomorrow.
So this is what they mean by the end.
What do you mean, dog? You failed.
That leaves me with only one choice.
What?
So you'll do it?
I'll grant you your wish. However, are you sure you only want to close the Kunon Gate? You should have already realized its potential, Fubuki.
You mean Kaito Sumeragi's plan to have the Kunon Gate consume the Extinction Belt?
Oh, I see. We close the Kunon Gate, and at the same time take care of our other problem.
The Extinction Belt.
The plan my brother spoke of isn't feasible. I can't move the Extinction Belt with just my power.
You mean our Gravokinesis?
He's right.
Right. Even with our combined efforts, we're not
strong enough to do
use
that.
Aura Habaki.
What?
If it's a biocomputer, then it might be possible to raise the cap of your powers by connecting your brains through the SAS.
Makes sense.
It is possible. Aura Habaki has spent centuries running simulations.
This shouldn't
should
be, a problem.
You wanted to eradicate the Extinction Belt that turned Alice into an other as well.
Will Yuito and Kasane's brains be able to withstand the extra output from Aura Habaki?
If there's even the slightest chance we can do it.
We have to try.
If it's theoretically possible, it's worth testing.
Then let's get ready. We'll need to pull some strings in order to use Aura Habaki. I'll look after Karin.
We should head to the Kunod Gate.
What are you looking at, Yuito? Yuito, what
Does
are you looking
Karin,
at?
Karin, my ancestor?
Maybe? Thank you. Arigato. Hanabi.
Yuito?
Oh.
I'll be right there.
Wow. That was sick. That was fun. That was amazing. Let me close the door.
You're copying our powers, but only because we're letting you. Don't make me regret this, Karin.
Don't worry. I'll close the Kunod Gate.
Oh, Karin has
copy
abilities.
Karin should be ready too.
We're gonna connect through the SAS to help you while operating the link with Aura Habaki.
Kasane, Yuito, we got this.
We'll be supporting the two of you through the SAS as well. Let's all make this a success.
This is going to tax all of you, but we need your help. I just know everything is going to work.
We can do it.
Yo.
We've been able to come this far because we've worked together.
I've finished connecting Aura Habaki.
All right, let's start.
Let's do
opening
it.
Essay.
Should I just skip this scene? It's fine. The game should be over, right? Like, it should be over? Right after this? Got this.
The extinction belt. It's still not moving.
I have to find a way to control this power. Just focus on the extinction belt. Give it your all.
I'll take care of controlling our clock. We've been connected to it for 2,000 years now.
All right then. Do it.
We trust you.
If you want to save this world, then show me the strength of your resolve.
Damn, Karin has a power of 10? At least? At least 10? Holy shit.
Yuito!
This man is on a different level. What about the entanglement?
Oh, wow. The extinction belt is fading away.
Oh.
We did it. Thank you, Karin.
The extinction belt's no longer a threat.
Arigato gozaimasu.
From
right?
Here, we can go directly to the Kronos terminal.
Right.
Keep your focus on the red strings.
Oh, we're going back to the Kronos terminal?
Now, finally, the last one.
No. Bro, what?
Hey, Karin.
This guy's a hater, bro.
I can't give up. Not after all these years.
Oh my god, Karin.
I'll go to the past and find a timeline where Alice lives.
No! You can't!
Hold on!
Bro, this guy manhandled them.
I told you to show me the strength of your resolve. This time, I won't claim Yakumo's life. The final entanglement will be eliminated.
Karin, but that... You're going... to sacrifice your own life.
This is it. One last jump through time.
No, don't do this!
Karin! Karin, I...
He didn't say anything to his brother? Wow. What a piece of shit, you know?
What?
This is the red strings. But how?
Is it? Did he change the past already? Or the present? Holy.
Fubuki, take care of her for me.
Holy. Is it like a bridge to the moon? Probably, huh? What the hell? Guys.
Where did he?
What just happened?
What just happened?
Look, the Kunad Gate.
It's gone. Or what is it? Yeah, it's gone.
Beautiful.
Oh, he got rid of the entanglement, right? Is that what it was? With the strings?
We pulled it off?
The Kunad Gate no longer seems to exist. Karin.
Yeah.
That flood of red we saw everywhere. That was the red strings.
Yes, it was.
Wasn't it? Which means...
By traveling into the past, I wonder if we...
Still
changed
exist?
The world for the better.
More than just the Kunad Gate closing, you mean?
Oh! Sorry about zoning out there, guys. Not used to the sky being pretty. Good to go, Haruka?
I've been good to go for a while. Hurry up, Wataru.
Okay, really?
We saved the world, didn't we?
We didn't just prevent the future apocalypse. We eliminated the extinction belt, too. Thanks to Karin.
We won.
We won.
Yeah. He made a new future. All of us did.
Scarlet Nexus 2? We travel to the moon? Ho ho. Who knows? But it's the end of it.
It's beautiful.
I wish you could see it. Wow.
Okay, so this is what we could... We'll need to do a more thorough investigation, but most of it...
But there's...
Major General Fubuki, we've received several reports from all areas at the... And the Kunad Gate suddenly disappeared.
I'll send a detailed report later. First, we need to contact the new...
Fubuki!
Alice.
You're here too?
Alice?
What? Why are you so startled? Oh, you're with them too, Hanabi? What?
Alice. It's you. Wait. If you're here, then what about... Then what about Karin?
Karin? I don't know him.
What?
Do I?
Yo, it just went dark on my ears. Like the audio just faded away. It literally blacked out 3 months from now. Crazy.
I was thinking of going to Kunad Highway tomorrow since it's ready. I'd be happy if you'd all join me.
Since it's ready? What? Is it not over yet, guys? 3 months passed.
No, I've never done it.
I've never done it. What are you talking about? Hey.
Yuito.
Yuito boy.
Sorry.
Yuito-san.
Major General Fubuki isn't here yet. Well, let's hang out until everyone gets here.
Wait, what? There's more? It's been 3 months.
Even though I'd be lying if I...
Okay, buddy. Anyway. No, I don't want to talk to you. Do I really have to talk to everyone?
World where what my but I think I fa- I don't agree.
Bro, I really have to talk to everyone. Holy crap. Can I talk to Kasane? Kasane.
It seems that when the world so weak.
Okay, we have to do this quick cuz I want to get off.
I want to know maybe I would apply for then telepathy even without.
Oh, okay, she doesn't go into
I'm sure
scenes. I'm sorry.
I was thinking
no
then telepathy even without my.
It looks like the cryo my oldest so I'm in a pretty bad. There's also the thing with
okay, is this just filler? Someone fill me in, okay? Someone just fill me in.
I'm gonna. I'll need your. Even if you quit the.
It's been 3 months. Known,
however.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
The crows. Why can't I talk to her either?
Aunt Alice. Oh, my food tastes better when you eat.
Okay, really.
Oh.
Yeah, I made up my mind.
Resignation.
Once everything calms down.
So it's really true. Well, do your best in your new life. I'll do my best in the OS.
I mean,
but you're right.
I feel safe.
Really?
I'm not good enough to. But I'm.
I know.
Thanks.
I like yeah. Hanabi.
Oh, didn't you say you had something to tell me?
Because of the pyrokinesis.
I can't say yet. But be ready, because I will tell you someday.
Well.
Once I become the person I want to be.
What do you mean, be ready?
What a shy mother freaking girl, dude. Just say it. Stop being so weird.
Yuito, the sins of Tok. I hope.
Kasane?
Major Jump. By the way, don't you want to talk to everyone?
Oh my god.
No.
Already did.
Sorry for keeping
everyone waiting.
When's the last time everyone got together?
It hasn't been that long. I've been so.
That makes sense since you've had to deal with the media every day.
Yep.
It appears there hasn't been much change with the others in the.
While new others haven't appeared since the extinction belt dissipated.
Yeah.
That's right.
I heard they're going to change the other.
Sorry guys, I really want to end the recording, but I want to see the ending, like the actual, right, like,
let's do what we came here to.
The Fubuki, what do you have planned for us, dog? Like, what do you have planned for us?
That should do it.
The grave, right?
I want to thank everyone for coming today to honor him.
So we're the only ones who remember Karin.
The world changed, but we weren't affected by it.
Exactly, that's weird.
His own existence like that?
I know.
Never would have thought he had it in him.
What?
Maybe it was the price to change the world the way he desired. Although I'm sure he doesn't look at it as paying a price. Why do you have to go off and make me an only child?
Aw, damn.
He'll exist as long as we remember him. We know that he was here in this world.
Yes.
Wow, so by going back to time where he didn't really exist,
I wouldn't mind taking out a
he saved Alice
on her way out.
Ugh, such the diligent soldier who in their right mind asks to do
she's pretty cool
Yuito.
Too
how are your powers?
There haven't been any big changes so far. I'll stay in the OSF a little while longer.
And after that?
Well, I've got a lot on my mind in terms of what I want.
It what might I want sound conceited,
but I want to change the world so duds like me have a place in it.
What?
I'd also like to face what my father and brother have done. I'm a member of the Sumeragi family, after all. And there's the
other particles. The extension belt is gone.
Yeah, but it's originally from space, right?
Since we didn't get it at its source, exactly.
That's why I think we should study the other particles more closely, so we can eventually prevent, or even cure, metamorphosis.
That's right.
I had no idea you had so much on your mind.
Sounds that way, huh? Although...
Really? From what I've seen of you lately, I bet you'd be good at it.
What? Really?
Kiss. I don't think so, bro.
I don't know if
your girl is Hanabi, bro.
But I'm thinking about going to college.
College? How old are
you?
I
want to study politics. And not because of who my dad was.
I want to change New Himuka.
I want to change New Himuka. You've made your decision too, haven't you?
Yes.
What are you gonna do?
There.
To the moon. She's going to the moon.
To the moon. We'll be pretty far away from each other. But at least I can always look up at night.
Bro, your girl is Hanabi, bro.
But even though we're alone, we can connect with each other.
Yes, that is true.
Where we are doesn't really matter.
Kasane.
Yuito. Please.
I'll keep living, no matter what.
It's all a friendship, guys. It's a friendship. It's not a relationship, okay? Oh. My. Gosh. Save clear data? Yeah, sure. What level am I? And how long has it been? Like 21 hours? Yuito's. Oh my god, it says Yuito's story cleared. Level 59. Holy shit. This cleared data will no longer be able to be carried over for EX. New game. Continue. Wait, what? New game unlocked. When you clear the game with either Yuito or Kasane, EX new game will be added to the title screen. You can start the game again, maintaining your levels and items. Let's go. Also, when game cleared save data is loaded, you will restart from the hideout. There are more quest givers in each area, and you can accept special quests. Ooh. Yes. Ooh. Is he gonna ask me if I wanna start with Kasane? I think I'll record that some other day, guys. And load. Yep, you start at the hideout like it said, right? Okay, I think that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This should be a good upload. Like, I'm not really sure who's gonna watch, but it's a really good upload. It's 3 hours long, but it was a really, really, really sick fighting at the end. Good final boss, good story development. Yuito's a beast. I like the sword style. I like the fighting style. I like the battle style. I like the assist from the other characters. It was freaking sick, bro. The fighting was sick. Dialogue was meh. I'll give the game an 8 out of 10 just for the sole purpose of fighting style and like the anime aesthetic. So yeah, I really like this game a lot. Damn, that was sick. That was sick. But with that being said, guys, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and leave a beautiful comment. For the future, I will upload Kasane gameplay, but I will be skipping dialogue a lot. Like, I will be just skipping the dialogue. Unless maybe the story is different, but I don't think so. So we're gonna try that, okay? So thank you guys for watching. This game is pretty good. And yeah, I love you guys. Peace.